Senator Cory Gardner voted for both Democratic and Republican plans to reopen the government. He explained his decision by saying he is consistently against government shutdowns because he doesn't think they are the right way to govern. Both measures fell short of the votes required to move forward in the upper chamber. Matt Yurus covering Colorado First.